always wanted to live a life with no regrets. But this clusterfuck is about as close as it gets. So if you ask me how I'm doing, I'll ask me bleeding the fifth. I feed you a line that's really not meant to convince. It's just something to free you up when this pressure's intense. Cause I'm finally getting comfortable where this boulder is set. I'm getting the weight off my shoulders, working back and chest. I'm imperfect, but worth regardless of the cracks in the surface. So when I pull back the curtain, I let my pain be a service. They're distracting me from what's important on this excursion. To make my decision within 7 breaths and step with purpose. Never concerned if the sacrifices were worth it. Cause I've been destined for greatness as my foot hit the pavement. I've never taken an easy path to create something amazing. And never skipped a single step on the path to success. By never getting ahead of myself and tripping over what's next. See, I always wanted it all and it's never been a secret. But your ideas of what I should have, you can keep it. Cause having it all looks different from different perspectives. So won't apologize for my method of collecting my blessings. See, I've never been content with playing what's on your set list. So every time I hit the stage, I'm looking for the exit. Cause what I built at home has been a better investment. And one that I don't expect you to be impressed with. See, I used to want the money and the fame, the whip and the chains, the status with a name. I wanted it all. I wanted a house for the wife with a crib for the kids, and that's exactly what I did. I wanted it all. Yeah, I wanted the house in the hills and a life full of thrills, seeing accountants for the bills. I wanted it all. But I'm happy being unknown as long as there's love shown. I guess the more things change, I want it all.